A local doctor is reacting to a groundbreaking study. We told you about the new vaccine last night that's literally wiping out cancer cells in women. It's known as Panvac. The experimental drug isn't a vaccine that you take before getting cancer, but once you're diagnosed. Instead, the injection tricks your body, making your immune system stronger to help fight and destroy the cancer cells.
It's a very promising step because we've really failed with cancer vaccines up until now. We haven't been able to get the pieces to fit together.
And right now, Panvac is in clinical trials. Other breast cancer vaccines are also in the works.